All right, Patricia. Let's deal out two brand new decks of cards, Anne, if you will, and we'll meet our next challenger on Card Sharks. Diana Jones. Hello, Diana. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you also.
Would you tell us about yourself, please?
Yes, I'm a retired school teacher turned entrepreneur. I own my own giftware business. I am married to a tall, dark, and handsome man in the audience, and I am the proud mother of a darling 1.5-year-old Cocker Spaniel puppy named Cuddles.
Aww.
And I love to travel, cook, and jog. One day I'd like to be in a marathon.
Good.
From it right now, but one day.
Do you realize you gave us your life there, Diana?
There's more.
That's nice. Good to have you here. Good luck
Thank
at the match.
You. Good to be here.
You'll play the lower cards, the blue cards. Our champion, Patricia, plays the upper cards, the red cards. And Diana, she doesn't have good luck on the money cards, but boy, she plays well over here. Your work's cut out for you.
Okay,
Patricia, our man on the street visited 100 houses in Beverly Hills. Very expensive area. How many of those houses had swimming pools?
I'd say that most of them do. I'll say 85.
85 out of 100 have swimming pools, Diana.
I would say Beverly Hills is a very well-to-do area, and a swimming pool is still a very much a status symbol. I'm going to go a little bit higher.
Even higher than that?
Yes.
The actual number of Beverly Hills houses that had pools is 78, not higher. And Patricia again goes to the board first. Your base card, Patricia, a 3.
Okay, that's very nice. I'll keep it and say the next card is higher.
Higher than a 3. It is an ace,
great,
very much higher.
That's terrific. I'll say the next card's lower.
Lower than an ace? Yes,
okay,
it's an 8.
I'll freeze right there.
And now we'll move the freeze bar over. Patricia needs just 2 cards, and she kept Diana away from her cards. Diana,
yes.
We asked 100 people in California, have you ever been to a nudist camp? How many people said they had?
Oh, I'm a California girl, and I've never been to a nudist camp, and I don't know anybody who has. I'd say 17.
17. Would you like to go to one sometime?
Oh, I'd love it.
Yeah? Patricia, higher or lower?
I again think that they'd rather go to a nude beach than to a nudist colony, but I still think it's lower than 17.
You say lower?
Yeah.
The actual number of people who said they've been to a nudist camp is 3. Very much lower, Patricia.
Okay, I want to change that.
You have the right to change the 8 now.
I want to change it, please.
Here's the next card off the top of your deck. A 2. Great change.
All right, that's a terrific card. I'll say the next one's higher.
Higher than a 2. It's
Great.
A jack.
I'm going to go all the way and say the next card's lower.
If this is lower than a jack, you've won the first game of the best 2 out of 3 match for the win. Yes! It's a second season. Game number 1 to the champion. And we'll set up for the next game, Anne, if you will. What, Diana?
Plus, I didn't even get to see a card.
She's
good.
We say
She's
often,
an SC girl.
We test your ability to judge human nature, and Patricia's really got a handle on that. So, Diana,
yes?
Gotta make a comeback.
Oh, for sure.
Want to go to the nudist colony sometime, huh? You think your husband will go with you?
Oh, I don't know why not. You got to do everything once, right?
Oh, okay. Here are the next cards off the top of the deck. Patricia, the question to you. We asked 100 men, in general, does pornography turn you on or does it turn you off? How many men said pornography turns them on?
I'd say it turns a lot of men on. I think it's a physiological fact that it has to. So I'll say, well, they may not want to admit it. 75.
Okay.
I'd be afraid to ask you about the facts there, Patricia. Diana, higher or lower?
No, last time I had a question, I thought I was so good going higher. I think there are a lot of men who enjoy Playboy, but at the same point, a lot who really don't feel the need to read it at all. I'd say a little lower.
You say lower?
Yeah. And I've got both fingers
crossed. I understood that logic. Absolutely, yes. The actual number of men who are turned on by pornography is 58. It's lower, Diana. And a look at your base card, Diana. You've got a king.
I love it. I'll go higher.
You'll go what?
Lower.
No, okay. We don't hold you to that.
I thank you very much.
Lower than a king, and it is. It's an 8.
8 was my favorite number before card sharks, but I'm gonna freeze with an 8.
You'll freeze. And we'll go to question 2, and it goes to you, Diana. We asked 100 women. In general, does pornography turn you on or does it turn you off? How many women said pornography turns them on?
Well, I think it's got to turn a lot of women on because Playgirl is so big. And yet,
she certainly
is.
I'm going to
say 40. 40.
40.
Yeah.
Higher or lower, Patricia?
They may be interested. interested, but I don't think it turns them on. So I'll say it's lower
still.
You're
saying lower?
Yes.
Well, as I recall now, it was 58 men who were turned on. The actual number of women who are turned on by pornography is 34. It's lower. Patricia. Big difference between the men and the women, and Patricia has a 5. You want it?
I'm going to keep it and say the next card is higher.
Higher than a 5? Yes,
great.
It's a jack.
Okay, I'm going to go on and say the next card's lower.
Lower than a jack. And it
great.
Is, it's a 3.
Okay. I'm still going to continue to say the next card is higher.
Higher than a 3? Yes,
oh,
a queen.
I'm going to go all the way and say it's lower.
Is she got another run for the championship lower? No! No! After going, boy, you've had several of those runs where you've gone all the way, but not that time. A break for Diana.
Oh,
call
yes.
this one.
I'm going to go lower.
Lower than an 8. It is.
Oh,
it's a 4.
Right. All right, I'm going to go higher, Jim.
Higher than a 4? Yes, very much an ace.
I want to go lower.
For $100 in a tie match, lower than an ace? No! Oh, my goodness. Fill in the spaces.
I've seen this happen before.
Oh, wow. Question to you, Patricia. We asked 100 secretaries a ridiculous question. Can you type? How many secretaries confessed they could not type?
Most secretaries have to, even if it is just a little. It would have to be a low number. 8.
8. Could not type.
8 said they could not type. Oh, here, all these lowers. I would really say they may not be able to type very fast, but I would say lower.
Lower than that?
Yeah.
The actual number of secretaries,
right.
Some of whom must have other talents and who said they could not type, is 6.
Oh.
It's lower. Diana. Still looking at an 8. Do you want it?
No, I don't want it.
Next card off the top of the deck is a 7. A little better.
Higher, please.
Higher than a 7. No, it's a 3. She could not advance. Patricia with a 5. Call
okay,
this.
Okay, higher.
Higher than a 5. It's a 9.
I'm going to go on and say the next card is lower.
Lower than a 9? Yes, it's an 8.
I'll freeze.
You'll freeze. And with a 1-card lead, we go to sudden death. The 4th and final question someone has to win on this play of the cards. Diana, we asked 100 people in a previous studio audience, very simply, do you wear eyeglasses? How many said yes?
I would say...
No, you can't count heads, Diana.
I would say out of 100 people, 33 would wear eyeglasses.
33, Patricia, higher or lower?
Oh, that's really a tough question. There are probably lots of kids in the audience, too. I think a little bit lower.
Say lower than that.
Yeah.
The actual number of people who wear glasses is 70, not lower. Diana, it's very much higher.
I want to change that card.
Now, Diana, listen carefully before you make that decision.
Okay.
It is sudden death. You have the right to change it, yes.
Okay.
But you would have to turn over 3 cards to win. 1 mistake and Patricia wins, and of course she has a 1-game lead.
Yes.
However, you can force Patricia to play off the 8. She has to turn over these 2 cards or the game is yours. Your decision. You want to play it or pass it?
I want to pass it, Jim.
You want to pass it?
Yes.
Don't want to try it with a 3. Patricia, you've got to play the 8. Call this.
Lower.
Lower than an 8.
Higher.
It is lower.
Okay. I have to say it's higher.
If this is higher, Patricia has the championship. If not, we've got a tie match. For the win, no, it's not higher. And Diana has tied it up. Wow. 1-1 in a very tough match. The tiebreaker with just 3 cards and 3 questions right after this. In a most exciting and tight match, we are tied at 1-1, each player with 1 game and $100. Let's set up for the tiebreaker with 3 cards up there and 3 questions here. Someone's going on to the money cards. Patricia, the question to you. We asked 100 people, has a bird ever got you on the head? How many people said yes?
You know, some might not even know if a bird did, so it's hard to say.
That's an odd color blonde, then, Patricia. Yes.
Oh, I don't think many. 15.
15. Diana, higher or lower?
I have to say, a bird has gotten me on the head and in my belly button. It's got to be a little higher.
On your belly button?
Right,
too.
In my belly button. On the beach.
Oh, I see. The actual number of people who were mistaken for statues and been gotten by a bird is 25. It's higher, Diana. You've got that all-important control in the tiebreaker, and you're starting with a 3.
I love it. I'm going to go higher.
Higher than a 3. It is a 4. One card to go for the championship where you can freeze. What are you going to do?
Jim, I'm going to go higher.
This is it. We have a new champion if this is higher than a 4. And it is! It's a 10. She did it. Diana, congratulations. And Patricia, with all of your bad luck, you're still leaving us with $1,700.
Thank you so much, Patricia.
Diana, come on down here. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Good. Diana will play the money cards right after we take time out for this commercial message. Diana will play the money cards when next we meet on Card Sharks. Bye-bye.
One of our polling groups will receive whirlpools, electric range, the self-cleaning oven, lift-up spill guard top, and full-width black glass panoramic door furnished by Whirlpool Corporation. And some of our contestants will receive cool-way fashionable sunglasses that win admiring stares while protecting from annoying glare. 86 eye-catching styles. See what you're missing with cool-way polarized sunglasses. And Town & Country tableware by Washington Forge. Beautiful fleetwood handles and mirror-bright stainless steel dishwasher safe from Washington Forge. And Sealamil your cooking. Airtight bags go from freezer to hot water. No mess, no bother. Daisy Sealamil simplifies your life. And Miro's electric water pizzeria. Professional style pizza from frozen mix or scratch. Save 70% energy over range ovens. What a pizzeria from Miro. Speaking for Card Sharks, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.